Welcome back, everybody, to Warhammer Space Marine 2. We're on part 3 now. About to make our way through the base. Or at least what might still be here in this base, because... You know, I don't think I've ever quite seen that many corpses piled up in one place. That's... Yeah. It's a lot. Good job, men. Glorious battle.
Loading up.
All right. Do this. I've already got my chainsword, so I don't need to worry about that. Pretty much expected they would be here. Is there anything else behind over here before we move on? It's a bolt rifle with a grenade launcher. Yeah, I'm pretty good with this. Oh, shit. That's how it has actually got some rapid fire. Well. Let's go and say hello. Anything else here? Yeah, you guys clear that up.
I repeat, awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close. Hold fast, Captain. We're coming.
We'll murder our way a path directly to you. Just wow. This place. They really got the sense of scale right in this, for sure. Like, we need to get down. Bring the fight to them. Range guys are the bane of my existence.
Munitions secured.
Not just yet.
Another one's dead.
You guys didn't even finish him off. All right, I got you, bro. Come on. Get in there.
Reloading.
Oh, it's just grenades. Just brutal.
Changing magazine.
Oh, we got more? Bring it on. Oh. Guys, gotta learn to execute our enemies better.
Restocking. Cover my reload.
Ammunition. All right. The door is open. Do another pile of corpses.
Zarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Oh, they've done well. Brutal, they came in through the vents and everything. I'm curious. No, I want this. This should be good. Load me with ammo.
By the Emperor. Link established. Go ahead, Major.
Captain Iden, I thought you a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Iden. We need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it's done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
The stench of those things is my gospel.
Oh yeah, get that Lehman Russ going.
Guardsmen! Honor your Emperor! With great pleasure, my lord!
For the Emperor!
That cursed gate is in our way!
And let us remove it! The controls must be nearby!
Soldiers, do your work!
The controls are in that tower! Take use of it!
Alright, see if there's anything over here? Nope. Let us push the front line forward.
Stuff.
execute them all. God damn, I just cannot get my timing. Winning, but that could have gone better.
Recovering. Switch your magazine. Munition secured.
You know, let's go something a little more mid-range.
My gift from the forge. Gate is opening.
Well, there's no more guardsmen. At least the tank's still there. Oh, no, never mind. The guardsmen are back there.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Oh, this gun feels good. Good job, guardsmen. Alright, time to thin the numbers out a little bit. Oh! Those are my guardsmen. How dare you? Well, at least we have one guard man. Or woman.
Redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
Excellent.
More of the filth.
Working on it. Wish I could get up to there and... Oh, never mind. It'll come down to me.
Target destroyed.
Down they go. Holy crap, what a fight. Alright, let's see if I can reload some ammunition here.
We have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
So big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that
what we're here for
without a fight.
It's
the hive mind, the Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence, not to be underestimated.
Major, the guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
Sounds like a job for an ultramarine.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Alright, just gonna take a short break here, and then we'll return right back. Alright, we're back. To battle. Well, there's just a few of them coming at us.
We need to establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll halt.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
Oh, wait, no, I want the one with the grenade launcher. Oh, I was gonna say, let's get right to it, but apparently I can't jump down there.
Northern wall is breached. Concentrate your fire. No hesitation.
Oh, it appears. Get out of the way. I don't even know. I dropped a spore on my head as I was executing him. Poor guardsmen. But we are needed elsewhere. We are to survive this. Damage with wide blaster. Extreme damage in a small blast area and sticks to the target. Okay, I can see that working in our favor. In specific situations, excuse me.
Do not linger. The targeting system is our priority. Yes, my lord.
to their end. Unfortunate, but we must push on.
This elevator will take you up to the controls.
We'll keep the Xenos off your back.
Emperor protect you.
Yeah, I feel like we're gonna need some close combat here. Something here.
We are almost at the targeting system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done. Major, I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert. The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
Let them come.
Keep them off me while I get this done.
Come on, bots. Do it. The endless hordes. It's insane, and these are actually all enemies. Get out of my way. Excuse me, I'm trying to pick up my stim here. There we go. Okay, we made it. Good, I was afraid we were... in a bit of trouble there. I need to switch that. The button for blocking. D is a really awkward button to use for that. Did you guys deal with that guy that's shooting me? No?
My lord, we cannot use the guns until we raise those petals.
One left.
All right, now, if you guys can just kill a few of them while I'm busy here. Be great. Okay, this is... we gotta clear out some of this. Down, boy.
Sustained heavy damage.
Yeah, no shit. My AI partners don't know how to kill these guys.
Those hive ships have free reign unless we get those petals open.
Working on it. Alright, heal myself up a little bit. Away we go. All right, well, let's... Actually, I guess I've already got the one with the grenade launcher. Ah, crap, we got a zoanthrope somewhere here, I think. Alright, give me the one with the grenade launcher. God, there's just so much going on right now. Let me just stop and rip this guy's head off. I'm well aware of that, but I'm getting kind of blown up here. My AI partners aren't really doing much right now. They're just kind of thinking about it. Well, I'm getting just absolutely ransacked. You know, if you guys could go over there and shoot somebody, kill something, you know, just...
The enemy have damaged the antenna.
I'm aware of that fact. I'm trying. I can only shoot so much. There are only enough. There are only a certain amount of bullets allowed for the Emperor's enemies from one man.
Unsustained heavy damage.
The enemy have damaged the antenna.
Yeah, I can't defend the antenna. Well, I'm being murdered. And the enemy is only shooting at me. When the enemies are only shooting at me and my AI partners are doing absolutely nothing to stop it. Ah.
The downside to games that want to put co-op in and when you're not playing with some other people.
Well, that cleared the model a little bit faster. I'll have to remember that. Seriously, I swear these enemies only just shoot at me. On the way. Yeah, the mines are what did me last time. You know, it's one of those things I really dislike in games when there's something you're supposed to defend and the game won't shut up about it. It's like, yeah, give me a moment. I know what's happening. Like, you don't need to remind me. I'm well aware of what I'm doing here.
damage the antenna.
Don't have time for your shit. Yeah, well, I know. Trying. If I had ammunition, there we go. There we go. This is what I need. Okay, switch weapons. Grenade. Okay, don't have any. Okay, they're only foot attacking me. Oh, my allies. I'm trying. What do you want from me? Everything is only attacking me, and my allies are doing nothing to stop it. What in the world is going on here? Ah, it's too much. Why are you guys running? Kill the enemy. Can't you do that? I mean, still awesome, but...
Restocking.
All right.
My lord, we must not delay. Make use of the terminal to initiate targeting.
Yep, I know. I just would like to reload on everything that I don't have. Open fire!
Let us relish the sight of those vile ships burning.
That was close. Way too close.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elian?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Elian for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brother so quickly.
Really putting the gears to him over that. Anyhow, that was a pretty crazy mission. Couple of fails, but managed to pull it off. So I think this is probably a good place to stop right here for the moment. So thank you again so much for watching. If you have any comments, feel free to throw them down below and like and subscribe, I guess, because the YouTube algorithm says so. And we will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.